TNT Network. You're watching God of War, like Kratos said over there. We will follow the witch to save this boar that we shot.
That's a little big for you, isn't it?
My mother made it for me. She had to go into it.
I've never seen you in these woods. She must miss you being away from home.
She's dead. We're taking her ashes to the highest peak in the realms.
Ashes?
It was her last wish.
Boy.
I'm sorry for your loss. We're here.
You live in a tree?
Not in it. Below it.
Hemele!
Look!
It's all right.
Okay.
Is he friendly?
Boy.
I promise you, he's safe.
Hey, look, that's similar to the deer that we killed in the beginning.
He won't hurt anyone.
That is one creepy looking tree.
Quickly. Place him on the stave there. Keep him still.
You live alone?
It's better this way.
Yeah, my father doesn't like people either.
Boy.
Well, you don't.
Shut up, boy!
Hold him still before he hurts himself. Good. Easy. Rest now. I need two more things. Fresh red root growth just behind the house. Can you pull a cluster?
What else?
I know you're a god. Not of this realm, but there's no mistaking it. He doesn't know, does he? About your true nature? Or his own?
That is none of your concern.
The gods of these realms don't take kindly to outsiders, trust me. I know. When they find you, and they will, they'll make things difficult. The boy will want answers.
That will be my problem.
Whatever you're hiding, you cannot protect him forever. But you're right. Doesn't concern me. I also need lamb's cress. Do you mind? It's a white petal flower in my garden. Just a handful.
Fine. Lamb's cress.
Is there anything in here for me to steal? Like collectibles? No? Okay. I'll get your lamb's cress. Hey, look, you can go fishing. That's cool. I'm gonna go fishing. Alright, now where the hell is Lamb's Crest? She said it was white stuff?
I like her. I mean, she lives under a turtle.
You are too open with her. We do not know if she can be trusted.
She hasn't tried to kill us.
Yet.
Exactly. any of this stuff Flam's Crest. Don't see any lambs, Crest. She lied. She's a liar. Oh, here we go. Never mind. It's on the opposite side.
Help.
I dropped it?
When you were chasing the animal.
What's wrong with me?
You clumsy boy.
If I lost it, then...
You did lose it.
I'll take better care of it from now on. So he's gonna live?
Yes.
Then we are leaving.
Wait. Not without thanks. You want solitude? This mark will hide you from those who might make your journey difficult. And head towards daylight.
Thank you.
Will we see you again?
Nope.
As much or as little as you like. Now get out of here.
Come, boy.
This underground passage should put you back on your path to the mountain.
A new
Just
friend.
Use the boat. Wait. And take this. You can use it to orient yourself and navigate the world. It will always steer you towards your goals.
Very nice. We got a nice little compass.
I see a boat! Nightmare!
Okay.
Tell me about them. Didn't think they were actually real.
Nightmares?
Yeah. They give people nightmares. Or they are nightmares. I don't remember which. I wish I could ask.
Two guys sleeping over there. Oh, Atreus, you woke them up. All right. Alright, now back to what I was doing, which is seeing what the hell this does.
Isn't that heavy?
Yes.
It doesn't seem heavy.
Aha! That wasn't pointless after all.
Surface.
No. It's pitch black.
Then do not touch the water.
Looks like something over there. What the hell is this? Well, he said don't touch the water, so I'm gonna go this way. Over there. The heck is this thing?
Well, that didn't work.
Talisman of Concentrated Vitality. Gain a burst of health. I'm not going to equip that. It brings down more than it gains. Your boats gently down the stream.
Time I thought I'd never leave our woods, or even my beds.
You are not to blame for your sickness.
Oh, I know. I guess I'm just saying. This is great. There's the mountain. Look how close we are.
We flow into seawater.
How do you know?
Do you not smell it?
If that smells the sea. She stinks. Look at that. It's Thor.
Thor, God of Thunder.
That's right.
Ah.
I never thought you'd listen when Mother spoke of the gods.
I seldom did. Did she speak of one who could feel no pain?
Oh.
It is I, Thor, son of Odin.
An Aesir god, son of Odin and Frigg.
And Odin is king.
That's right. Why
Look
do you
at
ask?
Thor.
I think I see something. Just sitting there in the middle of a lake. I see runes there in his chest. Can't quite make it out. It reads, "Sacrifice your arms to the center of the water. Awaken again the cradle of the world." What? Throw our weapons into the water? Guess that won't be a problem for you. Are you gonna do it?
There's my axe. Was creepy as hell.
There's a statue of Thor, except I can see a lot more of him now.
The water dropped, and the serpent rose.
Oh, that must be why the beach wasn't there before, see? And there's the mountain. Look it, that building leads from the foot of the mountain to that golden temple.
It was all just under the surface.
Except for the statue. Good thing, huh? There's even a dock. There, next to the flag. We're going to the dock first, right? We'll be the first people to walk on it in who knows how long.
You know that serpent?
He's one of the giants. He's so big, he's wrapped around the whole world and bites his own tail.
An exaggeration.
I don't know. Looked pretty big to me.
Pretty big and pretty creepy. That, along with the music, gave me chills. Like, no lie.